I remember my father. Good Lord.
Dr. Wayne, look what they've done to my boy.
Alfred, come quickly and bring my medical bag.
You have a boy, don't you, Dr. Wayne?
The phone would ring. There was a medical emergency somewhere. He had to go. He was needed. There was no choice. But one night, it was the doorbell.
This man should be in a hospital, not on my dining table. I cannot.
No. No hospitals. If I were to take him anywhere in public, Luigi Maroney, that animal, would finish the job. You can ask me any price, Wayne. Just save my son.
I know you know who I am.
And how? You're already a rich man. But Vincent Falcone is a powerful man. And sometimes having a powerful friend is better than having all the money in the world.
I had never seen my father at work.
This is not about compensation.
It was like...
Everybody wants something, eh, Doctor?
Magic. I realize now that the life my father saved was Carmine the Roman Falcone, Gotham City's untouchable crime lord. For all the good he tried to bring to Gotham, my father's actions have resulted in my being here, behind bars. My fate in the hands of two men I've come to trust. District Attorney Harvey Dent.
Mr. Pennyworth, you still contend, under oath, that Thomas Wayne never accepted any sort of payment from Vincent Falcone. Then explain to us the relationship that continues to this day between the sons, Carmine Falcone and your employer, Bruce Wayne.
To my knowledge, they do not have one.
Well, then please tell this grand jury, tell me, why? Why didn't Thomas Wayne report the crime? So little Luigi Maroney would be behind bars and this city wouldn't be in the grip of Carmine the Roman Falcone.
Perhaps Dr. Wayne did file a report, but Gotham City was different then. The police, even the district attorney's office, were rife with graft. Several months later, Dr. Wayne and his wife were murdered. The most decent people I have ever known, gunned down in these very streets. To this day, the killer was never brought to justice. Perhaps Gotham City is not all that different.
And Captain James Gordon.
Ouch. That'll cost us, Harvey.
Carmine Falcone. I should have finished the job years ago. The Struts takes 5 shots to the chest and still lives. Things would have been different.
Luigi Big Lou Maroney, the former head of the Maroney crime family. His son, Sal the Boss Maroney, is Falcone's chief rival for control of Gotham City.
Because of this holiday goon, all my guys are dead. How do I fix this mess, Lou?
You can act like a man. This is about Falcone. You gotta get the Roman before he gets you.
Huh? What's wrong with these mutts? Hey, shut up!
The Roman's penthouse.
Thought you'd want to know. The grand jury acquitted Bruce Wayne. Took about a minute and a half.
Sophia Falcone Gigante, the Roman's daughter.
Bruce Wayne. I have business to attend to, daughter. I'll be back later.
Here.
Sophia?
Happy Father's Day.
And appreciate the gesture.
Papa?
James? You asleep? What you got there?
You and your mother have been busy, I see. Well, it's only the best Father's Day present a dad could get. You have good dreams, son. Have good dreams.
Harvey,
Are you down there?
I went to go see Dad.
Oh, God. And?
Still crazy as ever. He gave me something, though, Gilda.
What is it?
A coin. Yeah, I was so sure that Bruce Wayne was doing favors for the Falcone family. But a jury of my peers didn't agree with me. It's like they flipped a coin. Heads he wins, tails I lose. And Bruce Wayne, with all his money, his good family name, goes back to high society, leaving the rest of us to take care of what needs to be done.
Gotham Central Park. On Mother's Day, Jonathan Crane, psychologist turned psychopath, escaped from Arkham Asylum, unleashing the Scarecrow on my city. He did not do this alone. He had help.
Pat a cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Roll it, pat it, and mark it with a B. And put it in the oven for Batman and...
Would you like some tea? Tea?
Jervis Tetch. Delusional. Schizophrenic. Homicidal. The Mad Hatter.
Pat-a-cake, baker's man!
You could always have more.
Gentlemen, I didn't go through the time and expense to assist in your early release from Arkham to argue about cake and tea. We have business. Business regarding the Gotham City Bank depository.
Wayne Manor. My father's house. So if my father hadn't saved the Roman's life, all the lives, all the violence, how different Gotham City might be.
If I may, sir, your father would have done the same for anyone who came to the door. That was his way. But I can't help wondering what might have happened if... Be as fruitless as my wondering, had I been a different sort of father to you, how better your life might be. Master Bruce?
I just miss him, Alfred. Is that so wrong?
No. There's nothing wrong with that. You are very much your father's son.
I remember my father.
Hey, this better be important, Vernon. Getting me out in the middle of the...
Dent. It's plenty important.
Maroney.
You want a piece of me. We both want a piece of Falcone. Maybe it's time we found out what we can do for each other.